Guys, it happened again. I just got an Ornate Katana and a Time Zone Master Stone plus 23 in one flip card. That is absolutely insane, guys. What's going on, guys? JordanRSPS here, and today I'm back with a brand new video. Today we're back on ImaginePS yet again, and today we're going to be taking a look at the new card flip system. So if we go to back here, as you can see, we have 250 enhanced flips. So these are the better ones. There's two versions. There's the normal one, and then there's the enhanced flips. So these are worth $2, and the normal ones are worth $1. So this is worth around about $500 in total, and we're going to be opening 250 of these. But there's a little catch of this. So when we go here, if we take out the enhanced flips, and then we click redeem, it says here, send a request to our 250 spins. You are being granted 250 enhanced card flips. So then we need to go to this link here, and then we can open the flips here. So I'm gonna go to that link real quick and I'll be back. So as you can see, I'm on the link that it sent me to. I'm on imagineps.com/flip, and as you can see here, it says card flipping, how it works. So here you can flip all five cards and you'll receive all five items that are shown. Claim your rewards in game by using the command :: claim flip. And it says here you have zero chances for the normal ones, and then 250 enhanced chances, which is the ones I just claimed. And then here it says regular flip and enhanced flip. So obviously we're gonna go for the enhanced flip, and all we gotta do is click enhanced flip, and then it starts. As you can see, I got a purple party hat, Venator's pet, a red party hat, a supreme Tazal helm, and 4x1 build tokens. So you might be wondering, what are the rarities for these and what order do we go in? So the rarities go as follows. So common/uncommon are gray, so these are common/uncommon. The blue ones are rares, the purple ones are legendary, and the orange ones are ultra rare. So I believe actually they're not blue, they are green. So this is a rare here, and then if we go in game, as you can see here, I've got my client up here. And then all we've got to do is type in :: claim flip. It will then claim the flip. So we've got the Venator's pet. I don't know how much this is. Let's have a look. That's free trill right there. But we've got, more importantly, the Tazar helmet, which is worth 6 trillion. So that's the rare item. And then obviously we can get better as it goes on. So if we click enhanced flip again, and then it will obviously do it again. And then we have 249 chances. Hopefully we get something really good. I'm not counting on it, but as you can see, we've got nothing great there. And then we don't have to wait. We could just keep going enhanced flip. We don't have to keep going in game and claim them. We can do them on here first, and then when we're done, we can go into game. But as you can see, we've got nothing good there. I'm gonna open a few more, and then I'm gonna get into a time lapse. So I got a supreme Tazar. I'm gonna take that. Another one. So we've got two rares that time. That's not too bad at all. And as it says here, it says enhanced flips do not guarantee higher tier items, but offer a higher chance for higher tier cards. So it doesn't always guarantee higher tier cards, but obviously it gives a higher chance of getting them. And it says here, by not allowing the same card to be drawn twice in the same roll, so you can't get the same card twice by the looks of it. But yeah, as you can see, you are guaranteed some good items. Well, not guaranteed, sorry. It's higher chances of you getting good items like here. And yeah, let's keep doing this. And I'm gonna go into a time lapse, and I'll be back when I get some good. It's tearing up my voice, left in silence. Baby, it hits so hard, I'm holding on to my chest. Maybe you left your mark, reminding me to forget. It doesn't matter where you are, you can keep my regret. Right, guys, so I think I made a mistake. Instead of grey being both uncommon and common, these are actually just common. Green is uncommon by the looks of it, and then the blue is the rare. So as you can see, we just got donation mystery boxes there. So if we go in-game and if we type a claim flip, we actually got 3 blues in total, because I got some earlier as well. So we've got the turtle box there, and then we got the 2 donation mystery boxes, but we got a rune of protection eye and a rune of protection 3. I have no idea what these are. I'm pretty sure these are new, but yeah, that's pretty dope. I have no idea how much these are, does it say? So that's 200 trill. Holy crap, that's a lot of money. Okay, what about this one? Is this any good as well? And that's 100 trill, so that's insane. So we just made 300 trill off of one of the flips. That's insane. Holy crap, guys, we just got a donor demon cape. I believe this is a legendary. That's insane. That's not even one of the best stuff you can get, but holy crap, we just got a donor demon cape. I'm not gonna claim this now. I'll claim this later so we can price this up. I want to keep it as a surprise, but we just got a donor demon cape. I'm pretty sure, I'm pretty confident that's at least 1 quadrillion. I'm not entirely sure, but that is insane. And I know you're no good for me, so I try to forget the memories. Cause baby, so hard, I'm holding on to my chest. Maybe you left your mark, reminding me to forget. It doesn't matter where you are, you can keep my regret. Baby, I got these scars, reminding me to forget. You left your mark.
much as you like, I need you to let go.
Okay guys, so we've been getting a lot of legendaries. We've got the donor boots here, which is absolutely insane. But before, we also got a donor helm, which I just time-lapsed through, and we also got some other goodies as well. I can't remember exactly what I got, and we'll find out at the end of the video. But we've got some more legendary items. We've got like 4 or 5 since the last clip, which is insane. As you can see, we're getting a lot of really good items right now, a lot of expensive items, and these are only $2 each, just keep that in mind. So you can get all these amazing stuff in just $2, which is insane. But yeah, we're gonna keep doing this, guys. We've got 138 more to go. Hopefully we get one of the gold ones, aka I believe it's ultra rare. That would be absolutely insane. I'm not counting on it, but I know you can get some really unique and expensive items with the ultra rare. So yeah, let's continue with the time lapse and I'll be back.
Live 17 floors up, and when it rains, I can feel those drops in my window pane. Lets me know that I'm still here. But when the sun comes out, I will go outside. When it breaks through clouds, I will give a smile. Lets me know that I'm still here. Sometimes I want to run away, run away, to find good times again. Find all my old friends. Good times, I said good times. Find my friends again. I said I wanna have good times. Good, good times. Find my friends again.
Holy crap, guys, we just got 2 legendaries in 1 flip. That's insane. We got 5 Ultra Donation Mystery Boxes and 50 Enhanced Flips. So that's $100 right there. That's insane. From a $2 scratch card or flip card or whatever you want to call it, that is $100 right there. And I have no idea how much these are. I believe these are worth quite a bit as well. 400 troll each. So that's like, what, 400? Like, that's like 2 quad right there, which is insane. So this has been a huge open. We're getting so many legendaries, guys. We're getting so much loot. But I'm hoping still that we get a gold. So we'll see.
When I cry, I can see the city through my watered eyes. Lets me know that I'm still here. When my eyes clear up, I will go outside. I'll imagine you're still by my side. Lets me know that.
Guys, it happened again. I just got an Ona Katana and a times 1 Master Stone plus 23 in 1 flip card. That is absolutely insane, guys.
Times again. Find all my old friends. Run away, run away, to the nearest place where I'll find all my old friends.
Good times, I said good times. Find my friends again. I said I wanna have good times. Good, good times. Find my friends again.
Okay guys, we've opened every single flip, and as you can see, we got some insane loot. Okay, so we're now in game, so if we type in :// claim flip, we're gonna receive so much loot. It's gonna actually take a while, I believe. There we are, it's all here. And as you can see, we received so much loot. It's actually unbelievable how much loot we received. We didn't get any golds, which is unfortunate, but still, we got some crazy items. If we take a look here, we got a Rick pet. And let's have a look how much that is. That is, it's not even a price guide. That's a rare is. I believe some of these are one-time pets, like known as like a Pac-Man Jr. Like, how insane is that? I have no idea how much these are even worth, but they're just insane. We got a Rage Helm, these are worth quite a bit. We got some Master Stones, I have no idea what these are. And it's 325 trill, holy crap. So these are really expensive as well. So as you can see, we've got so much stuff. We've got a bunch of Ultra Donation Mystery Boxes. So that on its own is worth quite a bit. So if we take all of these out, 23. So how much is this? This is 325 trill, so that's insane. But then if we take a look at these, we bring all of these out. It says here, okay, in Ultra Donation Mystery Boxes at all, we've got 10.4 quad, which is absolutely insane. We also got 100 enhanced flips, meaning that we could go back and receive even more good stuff. And more importantly, we got a bunch of donor pieces. If we check here, 1 donor piece is 2.5 quad. So that's around about 7.5 quad. So we got a donor cape, which is another, I believe, 2.5 quad. We got the, more pieces as well. If we scroll up, I believe they are somewhere. Let's have a look. So we got the body. I believe we got the helm. We got some boots, so donor boots. I believe these are the same price. Yeah, there they are. And overall, we got a bunch of really expensive, good gear. We also got ornate katanas, which are worth 1.7 quad. But overall, this opening was absolutely insane. This is by far the best opening I've ever done in terms of what you get for how much you spend. So for $2, you have a chance of receiving items like this. You can't go wrong. This is only 250, and we got a 100 back as well. So as you can see, basically 150 received all of this loot, which is absolutely insane. So this is definitely worth it, guys. I highly urge you guys at least trying one of them. You never know, you could receive 50, then you have 50 to open, or you could receive items like these, which are really rare pets for no one else in the game, like a Crash Bandicoot pet. How cool is that? Like, I don't think anyone has this in the game, or barely few people have them in the game anyway. So as you can see, this was an insane opening. But yeah, let's move on to the giveaway now, and I'll be back. So for this video, guys, I'm going to be giving away 30 enhanced flips to 6 lucky winners, so 5 each. So if you want to be entered on a chance to win this, all you gotta do is like the video, comment your IGN, subscribe to my channel, make sure to click the referral link in the description if you haven't already. That helps me out a ton. But that being said, guys, this is a big giveaway. This is worth, I believe, let's take a look. This is worth 1.8 quarter total, which is a lot of money. And as you can see, you have a chance of receiving some amazing items. So yeah, make sure to enter the giveaway, guys, and thanks for watching the video, and peace.
Kidding. You got me woke up. The way you roll that, sticky like okra. Just let me coach ya, show you about my culture. It's a late night show like Conan. It's the party ain't over.